We'll go back to last night, the evening of August 28th here in Taipei. Men's 4x100-meter relay. Japan in lane 7 are the defending gold medalists. United States have the bronze medalists from this year's 100 meters in Cameron Burrell. While Chinese Taipei in lane 4 have the gold medalist from here in Taipei, Yang Chun Han. He ran second for Chinese Taipei and will hand off. Chinese Taipei in a good spot, you see in the middle of the track. But Japan on the final straight in first spot. There you see Cameron Burrell of the United States. He's charging hard. Will he catch? No. Just at the finish line, Japan. Jun Yamashita will hold off Burrell to win the gold.